Screenshot.
Genius looked in the mirror, said, "Don't let them come between us." I'm loaded at my earliest convenience. Well, fuck 'em. I feel like I got middle fingers. I'm sipping in this bitch and popping uppers. Gotta take this, that shit, that flower color. And some bitch named Wonder Woman, not to wonder. Crumbs. You only see them when the real shit. Nigga, my candle still lit. Had to swallow my pride though. Swear it tastes like spearmint. Big up to my nigga with the strap on him. I never turn my back on. Cause nigga act like they cool with you. But a lot of these nigga be transformed. A lot of these players be bench warms. The game ain't easy, but it's fair. Nigga sitting this stone so long. Till it's a fucking rock and chill, nigga. Bad bitch, playing my hair, nigga. She said, "Relax, too, baby, don't stress out." But I got a lot of shit on my mind, though. Let that shit work itself out. Yeah. Back in this bitch. Told you left this bitch. Like you knew this bitch was gonna let your ass back in this bitch. Yeah. But ain't nobody else like you in this bitch. Ain't nobody else like you in this bitch. See, to you a psychic. Cause you said there'll be days like this. They want a piece of me. I ain't the one that's serving slices. Please swallow. I had my share of dirty diapers. Nurse. Pussy niggas on that guilt trip. It'll be on in a heartbeat. You can hear no pussy nigga shit skip. Fear God, never fear men. Give back, never give it. Be eyes, never be women. Keep an open mind, let them peek in it. Reach highs, never reach limits. Need mines, I don't need plenty. This C5, this for B.I. and left eye and T-Bot. Seen Chili at a Floyd fight. I almost asked her to creep with me. But I was young and I held my tongue. But with that tongue, I just kissed. All worked out. And now I'm in this bitch. And life said, "Tune, you know me for way too long. I never changed, you know I've been this bitch." Yeah. And then she said, "Looked in the mirror, but you wasn't there. I couldn't find you. I'm looking for that big old full of diamonds. Instead, I found this letter you ain't finished writing. It read, 'I'm sorry for even apologizing. I tried compromising, kamikazing. I found my mama's pistol, always had it. I cried, put it to my head and thought about it. Nobody was home to stop me. Call my auntie. Hung up, then put the gun up. Hard and ponder. Too much was on my conscience to be smart about it. Too torn apart about it. I aimed, heart was pounding. I shot it, and I woke up with blood all around me. It's mine. I didn't die. I was dying. God came to my side, and we talked about it. He sold me another life, made a profit." And he said,
I'm out this bitch. And it all worked out.